Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 1990, Paste New Chart Data. Hey, I'll be podcasting this whole book. There's an I in the top right-hand corner. Click that to subscribe to the playlist. All right, so here's the situation. We have last month's chart has data for January through May, and now I have a new data point, June. I remember my last day job, every month there were about 10 charts I had to update, and I was recreating the chart month after month after month. If I would have known this next trick, life would have been so much simpler. You take that new data, including the heading, it's really important you include the heading, Ctrl+C or copy. So now that data is sitting on the clipboard, then you click the chart, watch the right hand side of the chart. I'm going to press Ctrl+V for paste, and the new data gets added to the right hand side. All of your formatting stays, everything is good. It just adds the new data to the right hand side. Awesome, awesome trick. Next month, let's just do July here. We'll just give everyone 5 million. That's Ctrl Enter. Again, include the heading, Ctrl+C, click on the chart, and Ctrl+V, it adds the new data to the right hand side. Now, what if you have to take the data off the left hand side? Well, what's the shortcut key for cut? That's right, Control X. Unfortunately, there's absolutely no way to Control X this thing off the chart. But what you can do instead is when you first click on the chart, you'll see that there is a blue box around the data. In each corner of that box is a little square dot. Go to the lower left square dot and drag to the right. That will take January off the chart. You could also use that box to show just apple or just blueberry or just cherry. Now, what if we wanted to show apple and cherry but not blueberry? Okay, well, there's two ways to go. The quick and dirty way is just to hide, not delete, hide the blueberries, and then they get removed from the chart. By default, anything that you hide in the data gets hidden from the chart. But the other way to go is to carefully click on the blueberry series and then press delete, and that will permanently delete it from the chart. Buying this book is a great way to impress the boss. I've had so many people come up to me in a seminar saying, because of your books, I got this great promotion at work, a lot more money. Enough money to go out and buy yourself a shelf, a whole shelf full of books. All right, so start here, 25 bucks, great way to go. Recap, you don't have to recreate your charts month after month after month. Just type data near the old data, select that data, including the heading, Ctrl+C to copy, select the chart, Ctrl+V to paste the new data on the chart. To remove the data, you can either use the blue handles, or to remove the center series, you can hide the row, or select it and press delete, or now in Excel 2013, 2016, use the funnel and uncheck. Well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.